Thank you very much indeed to Sonia Fraser and Black Londoners. More of that tomorrow.
Power 94.9.
Ladies and gentlemen, the entire universe proudly welcomes the one and only Mr. Big Stuff, Steve Walsh, and the Soul Night Inn. Are your ears ready for this?
Steve Walsh is on your radio. The music's fine. Turntables are very insecure.
Enjoy this trip. And enjoy this trip. And enjoy this trip. And enjoy this trip.
I got the hots for you. Sunday nights and Monday nights, we are back together again. Once again, thanks to Sonia Fraser for the last 1 hour and last Monday night as well. I was feeling terrible. Well, you must have heard me on the phone if you were listening in last Monday. But we're back together in fine style and in fine health as well. Good to be with you. This is the Soul Night Inn. I'm Steve Walsh. You're listening to Radio London, the capital's favourite, London's finest and London's biggest. In stereo, 94.9 FM, this is the place to be. Well, listen, we don't usually play records that are so high in the pop chart, and that is number one. You can't get any higher than that. But seeing as it is number one, I wanted to play that remix because it deserves to be there. A record we've supported right from the word go, and that's where it deserves to be. S Express, and a track called The Theme from S Express. Now then, on the program tonight, apart from all the good music we always have for you, we have two take five quizzes, we have a featured album, we have dedications from the telephone later, and all your Prestel dedications too. Loads from page 4489, and also some people doing their own dedications, recorded last Friday down at the Sussex in Streatham. That's what we got for you, so make sure you stick with me, because this is the place to be.
Hey, lady. Oh, it feels so nice to be back in my own car. No, the flight wasn't so bad. But look here, why don't I turn the radio on so we can hear some good sounds?
When I'm in London and I want to feel fine, I tune to Steve Walsh 94.9. He plays the music, makes me want to move. He plays the music, it makes me want to groove. He is the biggest thing in London town. He plays the music, makes me want to get down.
Oh, baby, don't he sound good? Steve Walsh. You want to know what it is? So you can tune it in when you're in the car by yourself, baby. 94.9.
Hey, Steve. If this was a movie, you'd surely win an Oscar.
Got myself together, yeah. Gonna get higher. And I'm moving on. Got myself together, yeah. And I'm moving on.
It was only a matter of time before this one had to be unleashed back on the streets. And in 1988 style, it's been remixed by Phil Harding. Hot news from EMI, they're trying to get Randy Muller to put the band back together again. That's Brass Construction, the 1988 version. We are moving together Monday night, 10 past 8, the Soul Night Inn.
Thank you.
Fast Construction, Phil Harding remix, 1988 style. That's called Moving. That's going to be back out with you very, very soon. Michael Frost has written to me from Frinton on Sea in Essex. Thank you very much. We'll try and read your poem for you right now. We'll give it a go. How's this? A tasty poem, no doubt. It says, Dear Steve, are you ready? On frequency modulation, by the way, that's what FM stands for. Here it goes. On frequency modulation, Walsh is the one on the station, which couldn't be fitter to send by transmitter the wickedest sounds in the nation. The Walsh Force knows no demise, so listen to this and you'll get wise. Please do your best and play this request, Julian Jonah, Jealousy and Lies. So just for you, you wanted to hear this one. Michael Frost, thank you very much for your letter. All the way from Frinton-on-Sea, Julian Jonah, just for you. Jealousy and Lies. And this will be out this week. So cop hold of a copy of this. Here we go.
You know, sometimes I just kind of wonder why you act the way you do.
I catch the beat. It'll make you freak. A one day off, a 7 days a week. I catch the beat. Well, it's the B-B-E-E-A-A-T-T-T-T. It's your bossy. That's the B-B-E-E-A-A-T-T-T-T-T-T-T. In your mind.
Taking you back in time, well, we decided to play that one again, and I'm going to make that the subject of tonight's first competition. Our first Take 5 quiz is happening right now. That's called Catch the Beat. Can you remember that? I hope so, because if you can tell me the name of the artist, you win yourself an album. I've got 10 albums to give away tonight. Two Take 5 quizzes equals 10 albums. The first is on right now. Call now, 486-7744. The albums are love ballads. I got 10 love ballads albums to give away, courtesy of Street Sounds. If you know the answer, call now, 01486-7744. Tell me the artist on this. Catch the Beat. Do you remember it? From a long time ago. We're going to play a few classics for you tonight. Make sure you stick with me. The phone lines are going crazy. We could have some wrong answers. In that case, a line may come available. If it does, see if you can get on it first. Monday night, the Soul Night In. We got more music for you. This is the station that cares. Radio London in a class by itself. This is Misha Paris. Brand new artist. One of the very first artists, I think, to be chosen and invited to go to Montreux. Brand new artist going to Montreux. Looking forward to seeing and hearing that. Misha Paris. This is called My One Temptation. Just coming up to 8:30, it's Monday night with Radio London.
Life is tough.
Misha Paris, My One Temptation. Some nice cuts on the album. We may slip in a couple of those tonight. Talking about albums, tonight's featured album on the show is the Magic Lady album on Motown in America. That's tonight's featured album. The Magic Lady album tonight will be featured, three tracks coming from that. Right, we just asked you who did Catch the Beat many, many years ago. The answer is T-Ski Valley. That's the name of the artist, T-Ski Valley. The first five correct answers were given to us by Martin Colley of Poplar, Paul Jones of Tottenham, Peter Meehan of Acton, Mike Howard of Shirley, and Clive Spong of Shepperton. Thank you very much indeed. That's Martin, Paul, Peter, Mike, and Clive Spong. Thank you very much indeed. Five albums going out to you. The Love Ballads album, courtesy of Street Sounds. Five more albums to be won a little bit later on. That's going to be at 9:30. 10 albums to give away on the show tonight. Here's a remix by Les, the Mix Doctor Adams.
Move your body.
Great mix. Do love this version. The Penthouse 4.
Move your body.
We got somebody in here from EMI. When is this version going to be in the shops? Quickly tell us, please. When? It's in there now, is it? This remix is in the shops now? Number 56 in the national charts. Doing well. It's British and it's tasting. So this version's in your shops now. The Penthouse 4. We're going to bust this house down.
Get
new remix, Les Adams style, Bust This House Down, the Penthouse 4. Loads of dedications on 4489 on Prestel, and also we're taking some on the phones right now. 486-7744 if you want a dedication. You've got 18 minutes to get one in. We'll keep the phone lines open until 9 o'clock tonight. 01 if you're outside London, 486-7744. Call now if you want a dedication. Some that have come in this week, here's one. A big yo to Val Shave with lots of love from John at Packet Switch Stream. Thank you very much. A dedication from Stu Saville of Brentwood High School to Richard, Karen, Angela and Dave. And Stu's been trying for ages to get one. A dedication, that is. And at last, he succeeded. Well done to you. Christiane of American Express, that'll do nicely, says hi to all the nighttime Prestellers that chat to each other in the late hours. Hi to you lot. And here's one, hello to Kelly, Maggie, Kayla, Karen, Carolyn and Mandy. Also, happy birthday to Kelly, who was 17 last Wednesday. And a special mention to Grant as well. Love from Kylie. P.S. Love the show. Thank you very much indeed. Just keep listening. And love from Blondie and Baxter of Thomas Cook Travel to Leslie Toogood. Here's a big yo to the Hurstmere Posse from the Cowboys. And hello to Rachel from Michelle of Lunfolly. The message is, are we going or what? We certainly hope so. But wherever you go, take a radio with you and stay tuned to this frequency. Do not touch your dial. 17 minutes before 9 o'clock, Monday night. Don't forget Dave Pierce at 10 o'clock tonight. Dave is back. We welcome him back from New York. He's going to be here with a fresh start to the week. Keep calling. All the lines have gone now, but as one becomes available, it could be you who gets on. We'll also do a few letters for you tonight as well. Stick around. We got some Wally Jum Jr. right now. Featuring, of course, Will Downing on lead vocals. Title track from the album. This is called Don't Push Your Luck. Monday night together. First track tonight from our featured album, Magic Lady. What a great track. Hit and Run. Let's go back in time. What about this? And this has been re-released. Back to the days when nobody had even thought of 12-inch singles. Well, now this is on 12-inch. And on the other side, there's a James Brown track. Get on the Good Foot. Can you believe that? The reason they've re-released this is because it's from the movie Good Morning Vietnam. Martha Reeves and the Vandellas. Nowhere to Run.
Nowhere to run, baby, nowhere to hide, got nowhere to run.
Ruby. Good morning, Vietnam. It's 5 to 9. Martha Reeves and the Vandellas and Nowhere to Run. Some more dedications. Hi to Carolyn Lord of Camberley in Surrey. And Mr. S.A. Brown, how very formal. Thank you very much. Says, Steve does a great show. Thank you. Hope you continue to listen. Don't forget Sundays as well. And wants us to play the P-Funk All-Stars. We'll see what we can do a little bit later on for you. In the meantime, Roxanne Shante. Just about to come out in the UK. This is called Go On Girl. London W1A4LG, that's the address. Steve Walsh, BBC Radio London, PO Box 4LG, London W1A4LG, that's the address to write to. We got loads of dedications. Yet another one from Stu Saville. He sent this one in tonight. He forgot to say hi to Richard Paxman, Chris Hoare, Kevin Robson, and all his mates on Prestel. And tonight, Roger Tate will mailbox you back on Prestel, so stand by. Don't forget, if you are on Prestel, page 4489, if you haven't got a Prestel terminal, anytime throughout the week, you can go into your local library and ask a member of staff, please, can you link me into Prestel? Tap up page 4489 and type out your dedication. We'll do it for you the following Monday night. That's all you have to do. If you're not on Prestel, go into your local library or even go into your local travel agents. They've all got one and say, go on, do us a favour. Let me have a go on your Prestel terminal, you know what I mean? I want to put a dedication on the Monday night show with Steve Walsh. And once they hear that, I'm sure they'll say yes. So give them a mention as well. Just after 9 o'clock, we're together for another solid hour. Steve Walsh on the radio, touching the past other DJs could never possibly reach. Larger than large and broader than Broadway. Here's Ten City.
Extremely dangerous.
And this one is in the top 10 in the pop charts in America. So it should be. What a great record. Washington, D.C., go-go style, just for you. EU, Experience Unlimited.
All right.
Wonder when this one's coming out in the UK. Very soon, I hope. This is called The Butt. Let's do it. Time, Casso. Well, last Friday night, Roger Tate, our roving reporter from the Soul Night Inn, was out and about with his tape recorder down at the Sussex in Streatham, and a good time was had by all. And we've got a result, or part of the result of that, for you right now. Stand by.
Right, and what's your name?
Matt Wake.
And where'd you come from?
Mitcham.
And who would you like to say hello to?
My boyfriend, Malcolm Rogers.
Have you got a message for your boyfriend?
Yeah, I love him.
What do you think of Steve Walsh as a DJ?
He's brilliant. Gets you going.
Thank you.
Do you think he's better on the radio or better live?
No, he's better live. Better live.
Have you got a message for Steve Walsh?
Just tell him to keep going. He's great.
Right, we must have a word with the manager here.
What a nice girl.
Tell us, is anybody out there you'd like to say hello to?
Yeah, I'd like to say hello to all our regular customers. We enjoy serving them as much as we enjoy seeing them every week. Lovely.
Great. What do you think of Steve Walsh as a DJ?
He's so popular, it's unreal. I think it's because he's right down at street level. Everybody appreciates him. He really knows what entertains them, and he comes out with it every time.
Right, what's your name?
Martin.
Where do you come from?
Well, I come from Mitcham.
Yeah, right, and who would you like to say hello to?
Well, I'd like to say hello to, first of all, to the Merton Admirals American football team, and to Darren, Steve, my mate at work, and to Alan and Paul and all the lads, and Sharon and the cheerleaders. Right. And also, I'd like to say that Radio London's the greatest station in Gary. Brilliant.
And what about Steve Walsh? Do you listen to his programme?
All the time, all the time.
What do you think of Steve Walsh as a DJ then?
Brilliant, brilliant. Mega, mega, mega.
And what about Steve Walsh as a singer?
Well, you know what I mean? The guy's got talent, the talent.
talent.
Hey, Steve, if this was a movie, you'd surely win an Oscar.
Well, there you go. Some of the people that were down at the Sussex last Friday. We're here for some more of those later on. That's what we're going to be doing. Out and about on the road every now and again. Roger Tate's going to be out at a function somewhere with his tape recorder. He could be at a happening near you very soon. Some more from the Sussex, the Streatham Posse later. Just coming up to 21 minutes past 9 o'clock. Stick with me, Steve Walsh, on the radio. Radio London in stereo. Sandra Fever says, love came right on time. That's the stateside 12-inch. Thanks to Paul Coppard for your letter. Hi to everybody in Feltham. You know where you are, in Bedfont Road, Feltham. Especially the two Willis brothers and Jason and Nuggie and Adam. And of course yourself, Paul Coppard. Thank you very much indeed for your letter. Make sure you keep listening because we'll keep playing the music just for you. Track two from tonight's featured album is this one. Just coming up to 26 after 9. Don't forget, we did close the phone line some time ago for dedications. But what we did, we taped some people down the telephone. Those people that got recorded down the phone earlier on, we'll play the results of that very soon. And you'll be doing your own dedications between now and 10 o'clock. Janet Brooks wants a dedication, by the way, to two good friends of hers, Ivor and Chris. And that came in on page 4489 on Pressed L. Hope you're enjoying the music tonight. Stay with me. Magic Lady, that's tonight's featured album, track two. And that's called Cupid. Well, we got one more track to come between now and 10 o'clock. It's 29 minutes past 9 o'clock. Let's have tonight's second Take 5 quiz right now. Okay, it's a telephone competition. Tonight's Take 5 quiz part two, another five albums, courtesy of Street Sounds, the Love Ballads, the new Love Ballads album. What they've done is they did release the Love Ballads box set some time ago. They've now released a single album, taken loads and loads of Love Ballads from the box set and put it on one single album. 10 to give away tonight. We've done five already, five more right now. Now, earlier on, I played a classic Motown record by Martha Reeves and the Vandellas called Nowhere to Run, and I did say it comes from a movie. Can you tell me the name of the movie that it comes from? What is the name of the movie? You should have been listening to the program very carefully. If you know, 01486-7744, what is the name of the movie that the track comes from? Nowhere to Run, coming from Martha Reeves and the Vandellas, call right now. Here's Nicole. Do you remember her track? You got New York eyes. She's back with this. It's called Jam Packed. It's out in America. Not sure about a UK release for this one. We'll have to wait and see. Have a listen to this and see what you think. You're listening to Radio London. I'm Steve Walsh and this is the Soul Night In. Just stay tuned. Do not touch your dial. Keep in style. We're in stereo. 94.9, or you could be listening on 206 meters medium wave. If you are and you have FM facilities, tune over to FM because we're clearer and crisper in stereo. By the way, to Tony in Aylesbury, missing you lots and lots with love from Pam. And happy birthday to Mitchell Wilkinson. Also hi to Leroy and Nissan Wayne from an anonymous admirer. Jam packed. Some more verbal from last Friday on tape down at the Sussex in Streatham. Let's check it out. This is what happened.
We have a very well-known personality here, the mixed doctor himself, Mr. Les Adams. Les, we're turning the tables on you. Who would you like a dedication for tonight?
I suppose I'd better do the dedication to Emma, my girlfriend and keyboard player on LA Mix. Always listens to the program. When I'm in town, I always listen to Steve Walsh.
And I didn't pay you to say that, did I?
No, you didn't.
Okay, have you got a message for everybody listening into the programme tonight?
Well, just keep it locked into 94.9, checking out Steve Walsh, and don't forget to check out my new record, Check This Out.
Hello, what's your name?
Paul Young.
Where do you come from, Paul?
Mitcham.
And who would you like to say hello to?
Tracy.
To Tracy. Have you got a message for Tracy?
Yeah, so look, I love her lots so much. And to show she can get a babysitter tonight, but not to worry, I'll see her in the morning.
Steve Walsh, armed and extremely dangerous.
Now then, let's have a look at my screen and see if we have five winners. We certainly do. Our second Take Five quiz with five albums up for grabs once again, the Love Ballads albums. I played a track earlier on, Martha Reeves and the Vandellas, Nowhere to Run. I said, what movie did it come from? Here's the answer. Good morning, Vietnam. That's the answer. The first five people on the line with the correct answer were Phil Lawrence of Barnet, Richard Matchin of Canvey Island, Rudy Lloyd of Herne Hill, Deborah Cummings of High Wycombe, and Dennis Horseman of Purley. Well done to you lot. Phil, Richard, Rudy, Deborah, and Dennis. Albums to you lot. Another two Take Five quizzes next Monday night. And don't forget competitions on Sundays as well, between 7 and 9 on Listen, I'm Steve Walsh. That's the 5-second challenge. Stay with me every Sunday and Monday. For a Monday night on the Soul Night In, that's Anna, A-N-A, and that's out in America. It's called Before I Jump. Some more dedications. A big yo to Tony Fisher, Hovis, Dan, Feet, Rodney, Granger, Teddy Ruxpin, and all the Force Posse from the one and only Jericho fan, really. Hi to Tony Walnut Hopper. And I don't think he's worked out how to work his CD player yet. Loads of instruction books available, as long as he doesn't lose them. And that's from a well-known hi-fi shop in New Malden. To you tonight, Tony Walnut Hopper. Get your CD working and in order. Don't forget tonight, another track still to come from our featured album by Magic Lady. By the way, those that do link into Prestel have got a Prestel terminal, or those that go into libraries, we have news tonight. Something's coming in from British Telecom. They now have given us a word, a special code word to use. If you can't remember page 4489, all you do is type up the words Star Soul. All you do is go in, get the keyboard and type up Star Soul instead of typing up 4489, and you will automatically be linked into the page. So if you can't remember the number 4489, all you do is type up the words Star Soul and you automatically link onto the page for Prestel and this program on a Monday night, the Soul Night In. One that came in on Prestel is this one. A hi to Timmy Doodoo, whose birthday is tomorrow. Happy birthday to you. Very strange name, but we don't mind him. Still some dedications that were taken from the telephone earlier, still to come on tape. We'll get those ready for you right now.
I'd just like to say to Ian in Felton, I'm loving him and missing him. Hope to see him soon. Thanks.
Hello, this is return dedication going out for Mad Matt of Woodford, to Colonel Eugene, John Midas Touch, Gary B, The Three Purrs, Jolly Jeremy, Cool Keith, Gareth J, Mr. Talmo, and of course, anyone who knows me.
Hello to Yorkie. I love and miss you lot from Jane.
Melanie and Nathan of Hillingdon. I'd like to say
dramatical yo to their mum and dad.
Thank you very much. Some dedications taken from the phone lines earlier on. Well, back in town and back in London from New York is Dave Pearce.
Back from money-making Manhattan. Good to be here, Steve. I'm glad to see you all well again after hearing that tragic news in New York last week that you were slightly ill. You
had it was terrible.
Problem with that little gland of yours again.
Yeah, London actually came to a complete standstill.
I heard about the traffic, yeah. What a problem. What a gland. I mean, we're talking big glands.
It was terrible. There was sadness all over London, actually.
I hear the Queen sent a message of sympathy, too.
Well, I'm sure she will do now. I mean, especially after yesterday appearing on the front of the Sunday Express magazine.
This is the plug Steve Walsh spot. We've been asked to do this by his manager. If you had the Sunday Express magazine yesterday, if you've ever wondered what Steve Walsh's Rolls Royce looks like, there it is on yesterday's Sunday Express. Wow, what a motor.
Well, I think it was Fergie last week and me this week. And you know how these things are. 7 million readers, I mean.
It's so embarrassing, though, isn't it, when you go in to get your naughty magazines and you're all over the front page of the Sunday Express. It's a little bit difficult, really, isn't it?
I wouldn't know about naughty magazines.
Well, nor would I, of course.
So what was happening in New York this time? Tell us about it.
Well, do you want the stuff I can really tell you or the real stuff that happened?
Let's have the radio info first. Okay. We'll talk privately later. Go on.
Okay, well, we're having a good time out there. We're just doing some more work for this new show on BBC Two called Behind the Beat. And coming up soon, you'll be able to see some of the interviews we did out there. We were with Salt and Pepper and Herbie, their producer. Also with the Fat Boys and LL Cool J. We went down to his house in Queens for an exclusive interview. The other side of LL Cool J, really. It's kind of weird. You know, you see him on stage and he's all macho and shouting and stuff. And then at home, when he's with his grandmother, he's a sweet little boy at home. So you can see all that. And also the Godfather, James Brown, as well. We have an interview with him on location in Manhattan doing his new video.
What's he actually like to talk to?
Well, he's kind of weird, as you'll see. Without giving too much away in the interview, it's kind of strange. You sort of ask him something and he just says, "Yeah, God." And you go, "Oh, right. Yeah, nice day, isn't it, James? Well, God made it that way." So he's well into his religion.
I heard someone was talking to him and he said, "When you record, man, you've got to go into the basement to get the real sound of the bass." And he really believes that you have to go into the basement to get the real bass sound. He's gone crazy. He recently tried to shoot his wife, didn't he?
Yes, well, this is all going to court at the moment. It's alleged that he did try to shoot his wife and he got slung in jail the other week. Thank goodness he's out because we were able to talk to him, and she's currently filing charges against him for attempted murder. And the reason was that she wanted to go to Brazil with him because he was doing a gig out there and he didn't want her to go.
So he tried to shoot her.
And well, he hits her with an iron bar as well. It's a bit unfortunate.
It's great, isn't it? Hey, James, can I go to Brazil with you? No, you can't. Bang.
Bang.
Very strange. Yeah.
Well, he's a godfather.
That's right. I mean, James is a godfather. He can do whatever he likes. This is what happens when you become a mad pop star.
Are you going to be like that one day?
Well, I've actually been out and bought a gun.
Oh, no. As though it's true. Watch out.
Anyway, listen, what's on the programme tonight?
Oh, I knew you were going to ask that. Well, I don't know. I just got off the plane. We've got KCG from Stonebridge Way. He's going to be on the Wheels of Steel tonight, doing it live. And we've also got the latest releases and stuff like that. And also, hopefully, some special guests joining us later on. But you'll have to wait and see.
I called you.
Oh, man, that girl's bad.
You what?
You what? What about this? Grandmaster Flash. Do like this. This is called Fly Girl. Nice to see you back, Dave. Welcome back to London.
Cheers.
Stand by, Dave Pearce, and a fresh start of the week, right after 10 o'clock. You watch. So here's Grandmaster Flash. Don't forget, it's 2 hours of the best in hip-hop. Make sure you stick around and stay tuned. Locked into 94.9 for that.
Fly girls love diamonds and pearls. Drinking in a champagne, mink coat, have a midnight swoon.
Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five. She's a fly girl. Well, that brings us to the end of another Soul Night In. I'll be back with more Soul Night In next Monday. And also Sunday night with Listen, I'm Steve Walsh. That's between 7 and 9, 1 hour earlier. Monday night is 8 till 10. Before we go, another dedication from the Daves in West Drayton. What does it say here? Keep pinking the good tunes. Well, we think that's what it says. Keep spinning. The S is on one line and the pinning is below it. Keep spinning the good tunes. Thank you very much indeed. And here's one as well to Tony Nibbles and his roadshow. And Esme, as in Esmeralda, thank you very much for the photo. They came in last week and brought me a photo of myself and them dressed up in a weird costume. Well, that's all the dedications and all the music. Dave Pearce is next with a fresh start to the week. Third and final track from tonight's featured album, Magic Lady. That's the name of the album. This is called Paradise. I'll be back with you on Sunday on Radio London.
Can you feel it in the air? The vibration.
Don't forget, if you're around Holborn on a Thursday night,
growing stronger.
It could be happening with you. Tony Blackburn and me, Steve Walsh, happening in Holborn.
I said you want me.
Who wears funny shoes that are called spats? See you later. Take care. Dave Pearce is next. Radio London, Night FM, and a fresh start to the week. See you later from me, Steve Walsh. Take care. Bye-bye for now.